Hello everyone, myself Apoorv, Senior Faculty of KSG and Director of Prayas KSG. So today I am here to pronounce the commencement of a new initiative taken by the team of Prayas KSG under the patronage of Khansar and myself, called as the Prayas KSG Online Platform. This platform will provide an opportunity to all the aspirants of Madhya Pradesh Public Service Commission which are not having proximity with the larger cities of Madhya Pradesh like Bhopal and Indore. So sitting in Bhopal, we are going to provide the most professional, the most authentic, the most disciplined, and the most accomplished education through online mode. I hope you know very well that KSG has given some significant results in the recent past in civil service examination. Most of the aspirants which have attended our classroom coaching, they have secured very high ranks in the UPSC examination. So the same type of professionalism, compassion, commitment, and contention what KSG have is going to be operationalized in the platform of online platform of Prayas KSG. Under this platform of online classes, we are going to start our batch from 7th of August. The batch would be exclusively for English medium, and the duration of the class would be for 2.5 hours. For 2 hours, the concerned faculty is going to provide formal training to you with regard to the concerned subject. And here we are going to cover every subject sequentially, topic by topic. And for half an hour, we are going to have an interactive session with a student where the student can raise their issues, consideration, doubts, and so forth. The concerned faculty will take the notice of them. Apart from this half an hour session of personal interaction and doubt clearance, we are having a new mechanism by which we can outreach every student. And this mechanism is called a setup box. In this box, any aspirant can raise this issue, consideration, problem, doubt, and the concerned faculty or the staff member would take the notice of that. So it's a very, very unique mechanism by which every aspirant can raise this issue, what he cannot or she cannot directly ask from the teacher. Now, talking about the faculty forum of Prayas KSG, let me assure you that we are having the team of the most professional, academically competent teachers. The teachers are coming from different streams, like some are academicians, some are professionals, some are lawyers, some are scholars. And these competent teachers, which are having technical expertise in their respective subject, is going to impart training to you. Although, to make you aware about the administrative competence of our teachers, we are also going to organize some demo classes for you. I mean the free demo classes for you. And these demo classes are going to be organized in the last week of July. The information with regard to the concerned demo classes is going to be provided by the team of Prayas KSG to you. Test, evaluation, and scrutinization of progress always remain the basic feature of civil service training. In this regard, we are going to organize both objective tests and subjective tests. Objective tests, I mean the PT test, and subjective tests, of course, the mains test. So by this notion of objectivity and subjectivity, we are going to check your competence. Not only check your competence, but build your competence. The objective tests are going to be conducted at the weekend, I mean after every 5 or 6 days, on Sunday generally. And subjective tests are going to be commenced after every 15 days. So by this format of scrutinization, we try to bring technical competence to you. The team of Prayas KSG is very much committed to provide the most updated relevant notes to you. The notes would be available in both PDF form and physical form through courier at your destination. Now, for this particular purpose, our team is doing regular expedition researches and doing the proper updation of the concerned material. Apart from these printed notes, we are also providing some current affairs material to you. The material would be provided on daily basis. I mean, here we are providing the crux of almost every newspaper to you, okay, for both PT and mains examination. And with the daily crux of newspaper, we are also going to provide some printed notes to you of current affairs on monthly basis. It is also required for me to discuss the strategy based on which we are going to impart training in the coming time. See, initially we are going to cover those topics in the class which are common for both PT and mains. I mean topics like history, polity, geography, Madhya Pradesh, so and so forth, which are almost common for PT and mains. And once the notification is being issued by the commission for 2020 examination, we are going to strictly and religiously focus on PT examination. So this is our strategy. We are going to focus mainly on those topics which are common for PT and mains, and then we are going to cover the other topics of your syllabus. Other topics, as in we can say ethics, some topics of science and technology, some topics of social issues, and these type of matters are there. We are also very much aware that there could be some student which can miss some classes because of net connectivity, residing in remote areas for other considerations. So for them, we are having recorded classes. I mean, until the new class is going to take place or get commenced, the recorded classes shall be available for you. And for these classes, we are providing some separate links to you, what you can take from the management. Finally, I want to conclude the whole discussion by a very famous quote of unknown person, and that is, your attitude, not your aptitude, shall determine your altitude. It means if you are having the zeal, the compassion, the discipline, the contention, and the impetus to crack MPPSC examination, we are there to channelize your energy. Let me assure you one more time, we will become the most responsive, the most accountable forum to provide qualitative education to you. Thank you very much.